Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Reboot here, coming with a Tuesday night stream. Hope y'all are doing wonderful. Gonna be streaming some MLB The Show 22 Road to the Show again tonight. It's probably gonna be a shorter stream, maybe about an hour. So we're gonna get right into it. I'm gonna post some stuff in the chat. I'll link my YouTube channels in the chat. Go ahead and link this. Link those below. Hope y'all are doing wonderful tonight. It's Tuesday. We're almost halfway through the work week. I think last stream we were struggling quite a bit, so we're gonna try to pick it up. With that, the episode I uploaded this morning on the YouTube channel, we're starting to pick it up a little bit hitting wise, so we're gonna keep trying to claw ourselves forward. See if that maybe helps us a little bit. Adjust some of my volume settings. I keep getting this like feedback. I think that's better now. So, all right, try that. We're 78 overall. I think we're up to 286 now. We just got swept by the Phillies. We lost the first game in the 3-game set to Boston. Before we get started, thank you guys for the support on everything, the support on the Twitch channel, the YouTube channels, Twitter, Instagram. So check those out. Should have all my links on the Twitch page. And just check me out on Twitter and Instagram. I try to post every Tuesday and Friday mornings. I almost missed the upload this morning, because I was having some issues uploading it last night. So, but I got it done this morning. So that the new episode, the latest episode's on the YouTube channel, so check that out. And then there should be another upload Friday morning, and then we'll do a little bit longer stream Friday night. Doing shorter streams. We did a shorter stream last Friday, and doing another one tonight. So yeah, we're gonna try to stream a little bit longer on Friday night. We'll see. Can't make any guarantees, but we're gonna try to get back into the swing of things from being off for a couple weeks. So we are batting ninth. We're gonna play against Boston. We are 2-6, so we are not doing good. And I haven't been really keeping up with any baseball news lately, because I usually watch Braves games, and I've got like DirecTV, but now I can't watch any of the Braves games, so haven't been able to keep up with it lately. So I haven't really followed any MLB stuff. I do know they had the ring ceremony last night for Jock Peterson, so they gave him his ring, his World Series ring at the Braves game, and they ended up winning in the bottom of the ninth, I believe. In a walk-off single, I think.
See it, drive it, let's go, kid.
The 1-2.
We get a win against a really good Giants team. Hopefully that'll get us back in the swing of things after we lost 2 out of 3 to the Cubs.
That one misses. And now 3-2.
So we'll see.
And that's ball four.
So we get a walk on the first at bat. I thought that was going to end up being strike three.
Back to the top of the Angels line. Contact guy, good defender.
Just some of my settings right here. So we got runners on first and second, one out. Top third. Strikes him out. Still nothing doing. David Fletcher's up, first and second, 0-2 count, two outs.
Some guys just take it to another level.
Hey, drive
him
that
right
pitch.
Now,
oh,
plate,
here we go.
Like...
And it strikes out, ends the top third.
That's the third out. Bottom four, here's the third baseman, Xander Bogaerts.
Lead off for the Red Sox.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some
money. We got 2-0 lead, bottom of four.
Go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope
that we just missed it.
Back up there while they're hot.
And it kicks off the base of the wall.
Just missed it.
Nice line drive to the full side. Chase Woodson, the next to hit for the Angels.
That's 3-2 Boston.
Walk in his first trip to the plate.
Perfect timing. Going right out the middle with it.
And that turns the lineup over.
So far, we haven't had any luck hitting doubles or home runs.
One,
two count.
These are the moments we appreciate when you
and it strikes out.
And just see exactly what the data is. Always so much fun to see what numbers pop up. Two outs, runner at first.
This is still base.
Now it's the second baseman, David Fletcher.
Big lead.
In there, and it's 0-1. I'm a little frustrated with the strike zone.
Hey, here we go. Come on now. One time.
Here comes the pitch. Runner
got a decent lead, but I knew this. We don't have any speed. We don't have enough speed to be stealing.
So the lineup flips over. Now it's the DH, Marcelo Meyer. On the ground. Woodson picks it up.
Good throw over to first. We'll get him.
Here's a big power threat.
6-2 Boston now. Ball in the zone.
Is that the initial offering?
Another one. Like it. Perfect timing.
Turns the lineup over. So, Singy, let's dive into the numbers, courtesy of StatCast.
Oh, Oppo.
Do you even feel contact being made when you hit a ball that hard?
No, I don't think so.
One, two, count, one out.
This is the best feeling in the world as a hitter. You square it up perfectly, and it's like you didn't even swing the bat.
Big ground ball to the third baseman, and then go to second for force.
This is not one of those cases.
Can't turn the double play.
Chase Woodson, the next to hit for the Angels.
That's 9-2 Boston, top of the ninth. Oh, good lord.
You gotta get something going. This is the time to do it. You get the leadoff man on. Everybody's gotta look over the shoulder and say, I'm just gonna keep the line moving.
Put light on that one. We're down 0-2. Just got a piece of that.
Hey, let her fly up there, huh?
Good count. The pitch.
Three.
And check swing, but I went. So we go two for three, two singles, a walk. Get the L on that one. Not really seeing it that well so far. First one right up the middle.
A line drive, base hit out of the center field. So they get a man aboard with a one out single.
Yeah, I'm a singles machine right now.
It says the exit velo was 113 miles per hour, and it looked every bit of it, didn't it? I mean, just an impressive swing
pop
of the
up.
Bat, and clearly,
but the second baseman's going to get it. Yep.
And puts the squeeze on that one. Two down. Here's David Fletcher.
Two outs. Top of third. Throw over and get me out.
Dives back in safely. Woodson off of first with two away.
And strikes out to end the top of the third.
Stepping in, Cameron Meisner.
That's got 2-0 lead. Two outs to the runner on second.
For him right now at the plate, it's like everyone else is in slow motion and he's in full speed.
First and inning.
Come on, guys. New inning getting started. And now it's switch hitting third baseman Chase Woodson. He's back to work. Ball one, no strikes.
Woodson. Come on, big guy. One time. Here we go.
Slow. A weird arm angle.
Recent games and a big reason why. Getting ahead in counts. He's been able to do that consistently, and you see the results.
Well, I thought I got it better than that, man. I thought it was at least going to be over his head.
Here's Kike Hernandez.
Now batting. The second baseman.
Right-hander kicks deal.
I dove the wrong way. That was weird. 2-1 Boston, bottom of seven.
Base is empty, one away. Chase Woodson, the next to hit for the Angels.
They get on base by any means.
First pitch doesn't find the zone.
Let her rip.
A little bit high.
Two-oh.
That's slow.
That's ball three.
At this point in the game, you cannot issue free passes. He's going to have to challenge this hitter. Hitter's got to be ready to swing.
That's for good measure.
Three balls, one strike.
And I think I got it, and I did. Wow. First home run of the season. That's what we wanted. Tied this ball game up.
His first homer of the year. It's 2-2.
Got one right down. I think it was a changeup.
When you're lacking velocity, it's so critical that you move the ball.
Yeah, I got every bit of that.
You can try to trip the hitter at times, but when you give up a home run right there, manager doesn't have a lot of patience because the velocity is not there.
314 feet. Tied that ball game up. Now we're up by a run. Runners on the quarters. It's way high.
Or as our friends down in the South would say.
Hey, need you right now. Here we go.
No matter how you say it, we know what you mean.
And it's fouled away.
A little bit late on that one. Oh man, I was out in front of it. Dang. Pitch I wanted. Still get the win. We got 2-for-4 with a home run and an RBI. At least we get the dub on that. We still lose the series. Drop 2 out of 3.
Look, there are stars,
but we're starting to hit a lot better.
Superstars, and I'm talking with a man that falls in that latter category. Ken Griffey Jr. joins us now. Ken, what do you think? It really does seem like this young man is headed for superstardom.
Oh, he is. I mean, the first time I saw him, you could tell that he was different than everybody else. You know, just watching him hit around the cage, the way he moves his body, it's pretty nice. And the thing is when you are a young star and in the city and you've got so much excitement, guys want to come see you and guys want to watch you play. We're all fans in the big leagues. And you know, the city is shining. The baseball is back. Baseball is
3-7 now. We got to get some wins. Got to get some. I mean, we're not hitting bad. I mean, 371, 297, 278, 282. I mean, we're not hitting terrible.
Two outs with a man at third. Luke Voit will step to the plate.
Bounce.
The first baseman, Luke Voit.
He's going to lay down, but I knew it.
On the left side, Woodson.
And we still get him. We barehanded it, get him at first. I knew he was going to lay down a bunt.
One out, base is empty.
You're nothing, L.A.
The next to hit for the Angels.
The third baseman, Jake Woodson.
First pitch, and he just misses. Bounced up the middle.
Top of it.
To first.
He's out.
Gone. First and third, 2-0.
Wants to do some damage right here.
Center fives, Kevin. What time? Let's go.
Upside
down. This is the ball. Didn't get through this one. Put up a 0.
Hey, see it driving. See it driving.
His outings to come.
Close, it's 2-0 now.
Good spot for the hitter. Definitely has the advantage
pitch,
in this count with runners on. Look for him to be aggressive on this next pitch.
Next one off the plate.
Big one size. Now we got 3-0. Except for their power swing, get a 3-run home run. Oops, right to inside. So a lot of bases loaded.
Hey, you got
Tim
it.
Anderson.
No one better. Let's go,
kid. They slotted 2 outs.
Ground ball up the middle.
Ground ball second. We're going to flip. Or shortstop. We're going to flip second. Force out.
Set for the last half of the seventh. Stepping
4-0
in.
LA.
The third baseman.
The right-hander back to work. Out
there to center. All right, good enough of it.
Position. And out number one on the ground.
Woo! He was all over that first.
Get the W. Go for 2 with the walk.
For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show. Thanks for stopping by. I'm John Ciampa. Talk to you soon.
One error. They left 5 men on base.
So I don't know how long I'm going to keep doing this series. For sure. I mean, I'll probably do it for a while, but I've been in my spare time, I've been trying to play some NBA 2K, and I mean, I've really been enjoying that, so I'll try to stream some of that. Oh, man, we got runners on the corners and the bottom of the first with 1 out.
Pitch.
So yeah, I've been playing some 2K, and I've been having some fun with it. I haven't played it much lately, but
that certainly is a benefit to him when he's in a spot like this.
Outside, it's 2-1.
You're going to be in the game in high leverage situations. You've got to be able to get the swing and miss and put hitters away.
Hey, here we go.
2-1 now.
Fastball. Low in the zone. 2-2 count. 3-2 count now.
It's a full count.
There we can do. Oh, we got one right down the middle, and I missed it.
Grisham settles under it and makes the grab. Runner tags from third.
It was sat fly, I don't know, so I'll take it.
It's 1-0. That's a nice job right there. It's always bottom of the fourth.
2-2, bottom of the fourth.
And here we go. For the Angels, Ryan and third baseman, Chase Woodson.
Out of the middle. Wild single. Start the inning off at.
Now it's Anthony Rendon. He's 0 for 1. At the belt and fire. Now it's Rendon.
He got a lot of that one.
That's well hit. Left field. Can't get there. Should be extra base.
Dang.
Lead runner to second, so two on.
That should have been third.
First and second, no outs. Here's Corey Lee. He's
the count.
Payoff pitch. Good play to
pitch. The ball force is going to load the bases with nobody out.
This is one of them right here.
Strikes out for the first out.
A
little dribbler, we're going. Score at least one. But we'll take it. That's 5-2 in the bottom of the fifth.
The third baseman, Chase Woodson. That one pushed foul.
But late on that one.
I think there was.
Yeah. A little slider action.
I turned on that one a little bit too early. We're down there too.
Two down, nobody on. On the ground.
That's
right,
not
going to
get through. Felt good, but wasn't gonna get through.
Next to hit,
that was 5-3.
Now batting, third baseman, Chase Woodson. First offering is fouled off. Weathers fills up the zone, forces contact, so not a huge strikeout guy, but he's gonna make the hitters beat him. Doesn't
down.
Issue a lot of walks, so the pressure is really on the batter to make something happen. The 1-1.
Ah, come on.
Stays
I'll get that one.
And although you like the fact that a guy throws strikes, guy gets contact, and not always great contact, the fact that when you have runners on, that ball's in play. There's still
me out front. Strikes me out. We still get the W. 3 RBI. Sack fly and a single. So we win the two-game series. We basically, I don't know if you call it a sweep, but take two games from the Padres. And we're playing the Mariners. They're 7-5. We're 5-7. Chance for us to really get going.
Batting done. The third baseman, Chase Woodson.
Oh man, that was dirty. That runs on first and second. 4-0 Seattle. This feels like their chance. Outside. It's a ball and a strike.
They let it rip. Let it rip.
Oh man, got a hanger.
Starting to get some pretty good timing on that breaking ball, but he's going to have to count. Stay ready for a fastball.
Drive that pitch now,
go right by you.
A 1-2.
There we go.
Get up, ball. Get up.
Stay fair. Go for two.
Run comes in from second. It's 4-1. Pulls into second. That's an RBI double.
Get one run from that. RBI double.
Man, Siggy, he hit that ball right on the sweet spot. According to StatCast, the exit below 110 miles an hour.
And now Seattle's got a three-run lead.
He's an absolute missile. And he just put a great swing on it, squared it up perfectly. Those are the ones that feel really good.
That's going to get through. That's 14 now. Runners on the corner.
Good two-strike hitting right there, Joe. A bit of a lost start for some, so that was nicely done to beat the odds. Just a simple ground ball the other way.
Nobody else. Nobody out.
Let the ball travel, put the ball in play, and just hope it finds a hole.
Big ground ball. Turn two, we're going to get two, but they'll concede the run, so now it's a 4-3 game. Bottom of the fifth, now it's 6-4. Oh my. A change. Jesus. I'm down 0-2.
A slider hit move to the very last moment. Incredibly difficult to pick that up. Just going to have to tip your cap on the pitch.
And fires. Pop up.
Marte moving under this one. Makes the catch and there's one gone.
That's a really nice play ranging back into the outfield for that catch. We all know.
Francisco.
It's 8-4. We got runners on the corners with nobody out. A turn two.
And here comes. The third might be two.
Double play for the run.
Welcome back. Here's the third baseman, Chase Woodson.
Get on base by any means.
The third baseman. Hey, drive that pitch, huh? Here you go.
Woodson.
Oh, big guy. See her this
one. Gonzalez back to work.
Ah.
This to third.
A bit too early.
On to Brandt. And the leadoff hitter set down to open the seventh. Stepping in for the Mariners.
9-5.
Now back. The first baseman. Tie.
Hey, one way.
Righty delivers. On the ground to third. Woodson picks it up.
And throw first.
This is Kyle Lewis. On the ground to the left.
Oh, come on now.
And that's a base hit despite a great defense.
Dang, I hate when it does that.
Right there, and great hustle aggressive as well to get down the line. Here's Jared Kelly.
The bat, number 10. Designated hitter. Jared.
And that's a base hit. Rodriguez around third. He scores. It's now 10-5.
He went up there and got 10-5. They're pretty much whipping our tails, man.
It was in a location where you could get those arms extended. And welcome back. Bottom of the ninth.
13-5 now.
And Jake Woodson. For the Angels, the third baseman.
The pitch. Woodson. That's downstairs and outside.
Hey, she didn't rip it there.
One hit to right.
Hit it good enough, I don't think. Nope.
And there's one down.
Get it up. One for four. Lose game one, go one for four. Double RBI.
Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show. I'm John Ciambi saying so long.
We'll get into game two.
Run around at first with one.
1-1, bottom of second.
The next to hit.
The third baseman. Jake.
Hey, get your pitch up there.
Yeah. A fastball.
Tied up here in the early going.
Hey, you got it. No one better. Let's go.
Low. Down.
Is down low.
1-1.
Go, come on, one time right here.
Pitch missed.
Side a little bit.
It's 2-1. Try the kid.
I think it's very important to establish the inside part of the plate early.
Got
the
one splitter.
Two. It's 2-2.
Good pitch, Ollie, huh? Hey, let her rip, let her rip.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe I hit the swing button on that.
This is Kyle Lewis. France at first, one ball. And a weak ground ball to the left side. Off balance.
Two.
There's one.
Yes, we get the double play.
Chase Woodson.
Now we're up 3-1.
He struck out swinging in his first hit.
Third baseman.
And foul off.
Good God, these freaking breaking balls, man.
The pitcher that he's going to go after that pitch down in the zone. So perhaps he'll come back to it. Still try to get that ground ball double play. Next offering is foul back. Still only one out here in the inning.
Oh,
but he can't squeeze it. France.
Hey.
And he'll keep it for just the one.
So the ball is going to get bombed.
Here's Tim Anderson. Here comes the pitch. Dangerous spot for that slider right there. Didn't seem to quite finish out front and get that sharp break. Tell you what, he
didn't give me enough time to.
Next offering is down low. Full count back. Got him looking. Good job of damage control right there. We go to the top of the fifth, and now for Seattle, Ramon Laureano.
The center fielder.
The 0-2.
Ramon Laureano.
And he drops.
He's down the butt.
And he beats it. That's a hit. Great try there. Back here at Angel Stadium.
6-1. LA.
Rolled over to third. Woodson. And a quick out, number one.
Well, on the mound, very efficient. Able to produce an outcome, it seems like.
Back here at the ball.
0-2. Got to get a hit.
Woodson.
The third baseman.
I don't know why I'm swinging at that junk. Sinker. Now we're down 0-2.
And out the lefty. Swings and
fouls. Sinker again.
Well, he hasn't gotten the result yet, but he's got to feel pretty confident. Three foul balls in a row. He's right on this guy.
Ah, I don't think. Well, it gets down. I didn't think it was going to get down. I'll take it.
Well, he wasn't afraid to hit with two strikes. I think he choked up a little bit, maybe spread out, but he got the job done right there.
Hey, let her rip, let her rip.
Now it's the Angels leadoff man, Tim Anderson. Sheffield the first.
He's safe.
Woodson back in on the dive.
Hey, see it, drive it.
Swing and a miss, struck him out.
Strikes out for the first out.
For the second time today. And here is David Fletcher, 1-for-2.
Yeah, let's go now, one time.
Swing and a bouncer.
Ground ball to short. I'll just go first for the out.
Man at second here with 2-1. Here's Trout. He's a guy who does it all.
One time.
The 2-1. That one off the mark. 3-1.
Mike Trout's just a special player, a special human. Does everything well on the baseball field and seems to do it as well off the field.
And ball four, 2-1.
First and second, two outs.
First and second, two down. And next will be the cleanup hitter, Hunter Renfro. For the fourth time tonight. To third. They get the force.
That's now.
And that will end the inning. Here's a big power throw. Chase Woodson. He's already singled in this
come on,
game.
Baby. Get your pitch up. Stay through. Let's go.
Sheffield the first.
Great.
And he's back standing.
Oh my goodness. Got a little dribbler. So I like to swing at trash. Still get the win, so we're in the second game going off of 4. Nothing late already.
This is Kyle Lewis.
The designated hitter. Kyle Lewis.
And now a flare into
the above my head.
And the leadoff man aboard.
Well, the last 10 games or so.
And now it's going to be Chase Woodson.
RBI opportunity here.
Hey, like to get up there, huh?
I ain't gonna keep it fair.
They see it, drive it. Let's go.
And it's second.
Reach out and get that one. That should be an RBI. RBI single is gonna make it 2-0.
Picks himself up an RBI. Good extension on that swing. Took the pitch on the outside part of the plate and drove it up the middle. He let it travel just
like
enough.
Right there.
And a 1-1.
Square it up.
It pop up.
Ball out into left center field. Andujar racing over to make the catch.
The batter number 22, second baseman.
Here's David Fletcher.
Hey, drive that pitch on. Here you go.
There's over trying to get us sleeping.
Woodson.
Hey, let her fly, let her fly.
Two away. That's the third. Fires over.
It's going to end the inning.
Inning over. Here's Miguel Andujar. He's got 4 hits in the series on 9 at bats.
The left field. Miguel.
And the pitch.
I don't know why it does that. Like, why can't I just dive for it? Like, it wants me to go straight.
Pull into second safely.
Man, he just absolutely
doesn't make any sense.
So two on, two away. Now here is
trying to draw the run, 4-2 lead. God, I ain't driving in the world swinging at trash like that. Seattle, I got runners on first and second.
Maybe a two ball, five, four, out, three.
There we go, double play to end Lehman.
Come on, runner in scoring position, no outs. And stepping in for the Mariners, Gilberto Velasco.
The shortstop. Gilberto.
Got the third. Woodson handles the chance. One away here in the fifth.
Yeah, that was a wasted RBI opportunity. But
now here's the
7-5 Seattle now. Got to get on base here.
All first pitch misses for ball one.
Nice and patient, one at a time.
Good Lord, man. I don't know what it is about pitches. Down 1-2.
Hey, come on now.
Snake a fastball by me. Outside 2-2.
Hey, get your pitch up there. Come on now.
Three-two.
He really committed to that fastball up at the top of the zone. He knows that if he makes a mistake in the zone, he gets hit hard by a power guy like this.
Down.
That's
a hit. Now he'll turn for second.
Come on, make it. Oh my goodness. Dang, I thought I had it. I thought I had it. Dang.
That's the third. Has some trouble with it. He decides to eat it, and they don't get an out on the play. No throw. Chase Woodson, the next to hit for the Angels.
The back. Third baseman,
in there for strike.
Well, way inside.
Next pitch is outside. Bounce to the left side.
Yes.
Base hit right there. So now back to the top of the order.
Clearly seeing the ball very well. Just found a way to slap that ball down the third baseline. That's really excellent back control. And it kind of goes back to all those drills you see hitters do off the tee where it's placed in different spots. That's just nice. Now a huge at bat in this game coming up.
Swing and a miss. And he is down on strikes for the third.
Two outs. Bottom of the eighth.
The second baseman, David Fletcher. A 1-2. On the ground, out to short. They take the force out. And that is the third out of the inning. So up next, Chase Woodson.
I'm driving around. This is it. This is it, guys. Gotta get this.
He's on fire.
and make every pitch count.
Hey, clutch off right here.
Hey, keep it going. Need you right now.
And that's it. We did it. We got a grand slam, a walk off. I was waiting on it to be right down the middle. We take two out of three from the Mariners. We walk it off. I knew it as soon as we went 2-0. I'm like, he's gonna throw one right down the middle. And I was sitting on it with a power swing. Absolutely clobbered it.
And your final 10-7. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Chompy saying so long.
We got 4-for-5 with a home run, 4-run, 5 RBIs. I think we're just playing a 3-game set with them. I don't know, maybe we're playing 4 games. Now we're playing 4 games.
Chase Woodson, a big factor in the series with 6 RBIs on 6 hits.
Woodson.
And here we go, you got this.
Moves us off the base.
There to keep it from getting away. Danny Jansen to hit here. Rendon, the runner at third. Woodson, on at first with 2 down.
Hey, let's go, kid. What time is
it? In the air, left field.
Pop up, I think.
Yep. Makes the catch, and that'll do it. Back to the top of the Seattle order. Here's Dylan Moore.
Hey, we got two.
They got the bases loaded. They got a 1-0 lead. So in the inning, or the end top of the second. 6-1 Seattle now. I counted that as a single. Man, that was a throwing error.
Hey, like you can up there, huh? No one better.
Now 2-0.
Nope,
right. Get ahead in the count. There's no doubt that the success rate goes up, and that's what he's been doing. It's made a big impact for him in recent games. Next offering is down.
Here we go.
In for a strike. Now 3-1. It's a good changeup to hit up in the zone. I don't think he recognized it. I'm sure he'd love to have that one back. The 3-1 in for a strike.
Sinker. Fastball down the zone.
The fastball at the bottom of the zone can be very effective. Just got to keep it on the corners.
Circle change up at the bottom of the zone.
Ninth pitch of the at bat due next.
And
here
you go.
Ball
four.
Ball four.
Boo, do you think you could draw a walk in the bigs if we gave you enough at bats?
Oh, that's a good one. I think that if they gave the pitcher a false scouting report on me, yes, I think I could draw a walk. And that's ball four. So 2 down, and next for the Angels, Aristides Aquino. Good power, not great. In the OBP department. Ripped on a line.
No trouble. So in the third.
This is Kyle Lewis.
the back, number one.
Come on, guys.
Designated hitter, Kyle Lewis.
Smash to the left side.
Gets first again.
And that'll do it. So now the Angel cleanup hitter.
7-2 Seattle now.
He's got seven base hits coming in.
Oh man.
They've got a potent lineup. And when you think about teams capable of rallying from this kind of deficit, they're right at the top of the list.
Should have swung at that one. Down 0-2.
One ball, two strikes. Righty to the plate.
Right down the middle.
That's a laser base hit. Quick throw back in. Lead runner holds at second with one gone. First and second, one out. And next for LA, Danny James.
3-2 count.
He's 0 for 1. And the pitch. That to right. Rodriguez under it. Drops into the glove. Two away.
If he can get through this one, put up a zero, this will help in his outings to come.
Aristides Aquino.
3-1 count.
3-1 is on the way. The right-hander gives up the two.
Gonna load the bases.
Well, he's normally going to fill up the strike zone and really limit base runners.
But two count.
And this one just seems off out there. A lot more walks than he's used to giving up.
Hey, come on now. One time, right here.
In the air, right here. Rodriguez on the move to his left.
Catches it, though.
Squeezes it.
And so we leave the bases loaded.
Base is empty with two away. And now it's switch hitting third now baseman Chase third Woodson.
Chase Woodson.
Oh, my last one with that. Just hit the 1 hour mark. Oh, my goodness.
This guy's not wasting any pitches. Hitters got to get into swing mode. This is a good time to expand his arm.
Let's go, kid. One time right here.
The wind of the pitch.
Oh, man, that change up almost got me.
Up there.
Puts it in the air out towards left center.
Pop up.
And puts the squeeze on that, and that's the third out.
And we split the series 2-2. 3, 2 singles, walk. Pretty good series.
Hey, you don't get him right all the time. All right, we found Lou Gehrig. What can I tell you? Look at that. The guy's a heck of a player. Much better than I thought. I saw him flailing away at curveballs in the minor leagues. I thought, no chance. We were wasting our time. I admit it. Wrong. Thank God I'm wrong. All right, I'd rather have it this way than the other way, right? Thinking I had Lou Gehrig and he's terrible. I didn't think I had Lou Gehrig.
Play a couple more games before we call it a night.
Cooperstown. Hey, you know what? Good for us, baby. Cooperstown. I'm happy with it.
Play Houston, a 3-game set. 7-9, they're 9-7.
Go to the bottom of the first, and stepping in for the Astros, Kyle
Tucker. Leading up for the Astros,
kicks the right fielder.
Kyle.
On the ground to the left. Fires across the diamond, and Tucker is retired.
Good slider.
So first and second. That's first second. Houston's got a 4-0 lead already.
Caught off foul.
Rendon. 135 against Houston.
At first, two out of the inning.
Stay hot. Here you go.
Check swing, no ball, but he went too strike. Far. That's strike two.
Two.
Yeah, the right-hander deals.
Barely got a piece of that crappy pitch.
Move the ball around, add and subtract, get some weak contact at times.
Hey,
so
stay hot now.
You don't worry as much about him in this situation. Very capable of getting a ground ball and get out of this little jam.
Hell didn't swing at that.
Come on, baby, stay on up there, kid.
And now it's 1-2.
Ball, that pitch is out.
Solid.
No one better. Stay high. Keep it rolling.
Down low, so now it's full count.
All
four.
That's a tough one to swallow right there. If you're on the mound, you're ahead in the count 0-2. Now that just couldn't.
1-2 count, bases loaded, two outs. And get down.
Base hit. One
is in. Gonna be out, so we just get one run out of it.
Ready now for the fifth.
Still 4-1.
Chase Woodson. The third baseman. Trying to kick the pit.
Woodson.
Man, I want that one back.
Hold softly, but that goes foul. The line of the pitch. Stays the line.
Really got a piece of that.
See how the catcher wanted that pitch up and in. Wanted to try to tie him up. That's the one thing we're seeing, that high fastball. You have to get it up there because of how hitters have changed their swings.
Play inside.
Hey, stay hot now.
Yeah, rolled over
right
on
it. Side, nope. And he grabs it in foul ground.
Way high, 2-2.
And the count's even at 2.
Hey, keep swinging that hot bat, huh?
Oh, man, got a hanger. Early on it. Held that one off again.
2-2 now.
I fouled another one off. Still 2-2. Right up the middle.
The first,
he's out.
And the leadoff hitter retired in the fifth. Down the third baseman.
Off two now.
Now, I got this. Here you go.
Every time.
Left field.
Didn't get enough of it.
Under this one.
And there's a hanger.
Just pulled off of it a little bit right there. That front shoulder coming open.
Back here in Houston.
On to two Houston now.
And now for the Angels, Chase Woodson.
Good God, that change. Those stupid off-speed pitches.
That hits the dirt, and now it's even 1-1. Check swing went around.
It hit me.
All right, one time, right here.
The pitch. Hit in the air, right
field. Dang it. Hanger. Not hanger, but it was right in the wheelhouse. Lose first game, go through the wall. Nothing Houston already.
Long ball threat, Chase Woodson.
The third baseman.
First pitch.
I called that a ball, man.
Yeah, like a can up there, huh?
Next one off the plate inside. Ball two.
Oh my God.
He'll do it himself.
He's out.
And that is that. Angels.
Hey, like you can't up there, huh?
4-0 Houston.
Now batting. Third baseman.
Hit pretty well in the air out to center. Robles settles underneath it. Two away now.
Well, on the mound, very efficient. Able to produce an outcome, it seems like.
And here's the first baseman, Jared Walsh.
Now back, first baseman.
3-2 down. Hot shot to third. Oh, can't pick it up cleanly. Safe at first as they can't make the play. He doesn't have a throw, and now they have runners at the runner at first, two away.
6-0 Houston.
The next to hit for the Angels.
First baseman, Jake Woodson.
And that one. Draft foul. In the air, out towards right center.
I didn't get enough of it. Dang. Like, I squared that thing up, man. 6-2. Chance to do some damage right here. Trying to go for a home run swing.
One thing on his mind, seeing that pitch out of the hand and hit it hard.
Right guy, right place. Need you here.
Belt and fires. This is inside.
Hey, keep it going up there. Your turn. Your turn.
Is a 1-1.
Ooh, I clocked that one. Did I get enough of it? Come on. Oh, man. Anywhere else, probably a home run. We'll lose second game, go for 4. I'll try to keep from getting swept.
Batting 7, the designated hitter, number 29.
Ground ball could be 2. Woodson lost the second, and it's
double play. Tied up, 1-1, bomb in second.
Back here in Houston.
third inning. Here's the third baseman, Chase Woodson. The third baseman.
And the first one is
not close.
Hey, take a cut now. Get your cuts.
Next one misses
way outside.
Last couple of pitches breaking balls away. Up there, huh? I think he's going to have to come firm inside to be able to open up that location.
That was ball three.
There later in this count.
The count 2-1.
Good God almighty, I swear I can't. Oh my gosh.
Pitch misses, and it's 3-2.
Come on, big guy, one time. There you go.
Got it. And that's the first out.
Well, that's pretty much it.
Ready to go, bottom four.
3-1, Houston.
Jeremy Payne.
The shortstop. Jeremy.
Next pitch is popped
up. Puts
it away. Yeah. One out.
3-2, Houston. That's driving around. Stupid curveball.
All
right, come on now. One time. Let it fly, buddy.
Next pitch.
Hey, good eye, good eye.
Now one. Maybe get your pitch up there.
Out to short.
I can get three. Almost beat it out, though.
And there's two away. So one out, nobody out.
5-3 LA now.
That one fouled off. A wind in the pitch.
God, them foul stupid curveball. That's everything off speed right now.
Field two.
Stays I mean, I'm just getting changeups, curveballs, changeups, curveballs.
They say you win. Puts the tag on him coming out of the box, and there's two away.
The
time run at the plate. Zach runs towards third. Woodson. And they get out Altuve for the out. Next to hit, Jeremy.
5-4 LA. That runner's on first and second.
Right-hander kicks deals. On the ground to third. Woodson bluffs it. They kept the
force out at second, and then.
Come on, let one fly here. Let's go.
Chase Woodson, the next to hit for the Angels.
0-3.
Now back.
All right, your pitch right here, right now. Let's go.
Woodson.
Outside.
Because that just compounds things. It makes the slump even longer. Never seems to help. Never helped me.
Into top of the ninth. And it looks like they get the walk off.
6-5 the final here today.
Yep. So we get swept. So I think on that note, we're going to end the stream right there. So we end up getting swept by the Astros. We didn't have a good series at all against the Astros. Can't hit anything there. So yeah, I think on that note, we're going to end the stream right there. I want to thank you for those that have drop by, viewed the stream. Thank you so much for your support. Thank you guys for continuing to support me. Don't forget to check me out on Twitter, Instagram. Check me out on my YouTube channels. Uploads every Tuesday and Friday morning. Check out this morning's episode. And then look for me Friday night. I should be back here streaming on Twitch. We'll try to stream a little bit longer, but yeah, so catch me Friday night, or Friday afternoon, whichever I decide. And we will see you guys on the next one. Peace.